Hey guys, this is my other channel since my dad got a new phone. So, yeah, we're gonna be making slime. Yes, so we are going to be making slime. Got my phone. It is 4 o'clock right now. So I am going to be making a sunset slime. You guys probably don't know what that is. Probably don't. Pretty much a sunset slime is... Something happened. Sunset slime is this, but not this. It is a sunset. So, the first color we're going to be using is red. So I'm going to get this red. Okay. So I have this red paint that is horrible. That works. You need a red.
No pink, no nothing.
R-E-D, red. And where's my spoon?
And guys, I would recommend you guys to use a plastic spoon
just because I wouldn't use any utensils because that's just it's just you shouldn't do it, okay guys? It's a waste of utensils of using the utensils you eat with. I haven't ate anything yet, so yeah. That's what I didn't want to do. And this is glue. Let's get it off the cap. Okay, so it's like that. And then I'll wash it off, guys. And now it looks like it's brand new. Okay, but I'm trying to go for a more red, not a pink. Because last time I made a sunset one, I got pink, so that wasn't very pleasant. Okay, now let's look for... So this red is super thick. It used to be super thick. It's more like a pink than red, but okay. Gwen,
yeah.
What colors make red again?
What?
What colors make red again?
What color is red?
No, what colors make red?
Red.
add baking soda in first, so then you can go like this. Okay, I can see it forming. You want to see it, guys? It's just very gooey. And look. Sorry, I was looking at my cat in the background. You guys can't see her though. She's on her cat post. I'll show you guys in a sec. Just not when all my hands are dirty. My hands clean? Nope. Okay, see. Okay. Oh, it's so hard to mix. And it also cleaned off my spoon. Oh my god, there's so much strings. See the texture. Good pops. Okay. Now I just need to get this down on the outside. Okay. So that slime is done. Done. So place it that way. Okay, next one is orange. You want to make slime backwards, guys? Okay. So pretty much I'm just going to add my contact lenses. Not much. And then I add my, where's my orange color? And then I add my orange color. Guys, I'm sorry, I have to add the baking soda last. That's just me. This one can't be too big. Okay. Kind of looks like organs, guys. Here. This is what it looks like. This one's calling me. Hey.
Yeah, I'm doing a video.
So that's my hand. It's not quite activated, see? Ooh, now it's okay. It's working, guys. Yep, it definitely has. She's calling me again. Yeah. Wow. She's calling me again. Okay. I'm going to turn it back on. Okay, I'm just gonna eat. Gemma, I told you. I'll call you later. I turn it off. You made it. You haven't had any yet?
I have it.
And you made it.
And I made it.
Okay. And guys, I'll double check if this is one of your type of slimes. Because mine are like this. And at the end of the video, stay tuned to watch that. I'm going to be adding this. Oh, gross. That, I'm gonna be making it really jiggly slime. Like, so I'm gonna add water and stuff. Yay. Okay, now we're gonna do my other slime. Dad, have you seen the cat?
No.
Do you want me to show you her?
Sure.
Okay, look on her scratching post.
Oh my goodness, look at her. She's so cute.
Yeah, she's fastest. Did you fart, Maya?
Should you get home?
Dad, can I have a green tea?
Have you already had one today?
No.
Why don't you just have half of one?
Okay.
I don't have any ice either, so they're not really cold. Just don't want to
I'll give you half of one. Sorry, guys, I'm just having some green tea.
Yeah, sorry about that. I'm just having some chili.
Yeah.
Wish you were here to have some chili with me.
Oh my god, sorry guys.
Oh my god, I'm sorry guys.
So good. Need to flip it over. Okay guys, so I got it on the one place I didn't want to get it, which is in the middle, so. And guys, if you're wondering where I got these bowls, it is, they used to have healthy top ramen in it. And my dad just wants me to use them for slime. So this is one of my sucky slimes. And guys, you guys are going to have to guess which one I put shaving foam in, because I'm just about to get my shaving foam, and I'm going to add shaving foam into one of my slimes. So, yeah, I'm not going to activate this one a bit later, because I'm still going to make a sky blue slime. So you guys are going to have to stay tuned to that. Ooh. Okay, then you're going to mix. Okay. It bothers me. Oh, out of it. Sorry guys, they look the same color, the yellow and the orange. They're only a little bit different. So I don't want them looking like that. Okay. Alright. So, like I said, I'm not gonna activate this. That means I'm gonna have to go get a different bowl. Pretty much, I'm gonna go over here later, and once I'm done making my sky blue slime, I'm gonna make a bit more on this slime, just because it's sky, it's supposed to stand for the sky, and there's more sky than the thing, so. Yeah, so it's gonna be like blue and the sun colors, sunset colors. So pretty much I'm going to get a blue that's right here that I have right here, and some neon blue, so like, don't judge me. Sorry guys, the top is just kind of fairly chunky. And I don't want blue chunks. So.
Hey girls.
Yeah.
Your water.
I have no clue.
You can smell it, right?
Yeah, it smells like poop. Mom, I'm doing a YouTube video, BCW.
Can you pause it?
No. I actually can't, guys. Why didn't I just use this? It could have just gone like this. Okay. Ew, chunky. So chunky. So you guys are gonna have to guess which one I add it into. And whichever one I add it into, then I have to add it into these guys. I need to flip them over so they don't dry out. Okay, now I'm gonna go get the shaving cream. Guys, it'll take me 10 seconds, right? Set time. guys. Dad?
What?
Can you know where the drawer that my shaving cream was in?
The drawer?
The drawer in your truck.
What about
you unlock it?
Oh, that side there?
Yeah.
Here.
So guys, I'm just
is that where you store both?
What?
You should pause.
I'm just going to sit on my
Where's my It's in that side compartment where you keep all the clothes and stuff, right? Your books and backpack?
Yeah.
This is the key. Right there to open that. Did my phone actually
do? I know. Okay. If this takes 30 minutes, I'm not going to be happy. I use my hair to express myself. And guys, I will follow you on Musical.ly if you show me your Musical.ly account. Okay. So now I need to shut it. There's like this big bug on the ground. Yeah, it's like a horse fly or something. It's huge. Yes. Ooh, I think I just stepped on another one. Oh crap. I thought I just stepped on another one. So I was like, ew, I just stepped on a dead, dried up bug. Okay, guys. Okay, back to the station. So I have my shaving cream. I have these two. Guys, guess in the comments down below right now, what do you think it is? Switch them off. Alright. So I put it in. And you're allowed to choose both, guys. That is an option. Right now, I'm just adding a bit more. Okay, if you choose both, then just make sure you're choosing the right choice. Because both might not be right, and probably not. I'm just kidding, guys. So pretty much, if you chose both, you are a winner because I put it in both. Yellow, blue. So yeah, now we have to add baking soda. I already added baking soda too, didn't I? I don't know, I'm just gonna add it. I need a bit more in this one. Now this is like a lime green. And guys, go subscribe to Logan Paul and Jake Paul's channel. They inspired me to do a YouTube channel. So yeah, go subscribe. And Erica Costello, don't forget about them. That's sticky. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna make this unsticky. I use my hair to express myself.
Wow.
So see how it's green-ish, guys? Yeah, that's what happened. So now I'm not gonna do it in both next time. Now I'm not gonna add it to the purple or anything. Okay, my yellow's done. I actually need to get all this stuff out of this bowl because we're gonna wash it, and when we wash it, I don't want it getting down this drain. Okay, that is done. Go follow me on Instagram at evgarland@gmail.com. That is my Instagram account. I have nothing posted yet. Yet, I said. Actually, no, it's evet, sorry. It's not my real email, so. Yeah, it's at evet. That's all it is. Not at yet. You probably already know what I mean. It's the A with the like a ring around it. You probably already know what I'm talking about. Dad. Dad.
Yeah.
Are we going to Grandma's tonight?
No, I'm
going to
stay here
until
the morning.
Okay. Guys, I do not have school in the morning. Trust me, it's just a camp. That is at a school. So I technically do have school in the morning. It's ESS, that's what I should say. And if you're in Japan, it's ESS. I'm just kidding, guys. Ugh. So this is the texture. Super sticky, so I'm gonna get more lemon solution. Okay, now we need to activate some slime. And guys, if you use too much baking soda, it's gonna sweat way too much. It sounds pretty nice. Oh my god, this computer is a... guys, when I go like this, because I feel like I'm clogging the side of my throat, and I go. I need to flip these over. Okay. So how should I do this? I'm gonna add the shit. Oh wait. Guys, I am done with for the video for today. Thank you for watching, guys, and go watch my next video so you can see what my sounds look like when they are all combined. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.